At the age of 16, I studied at Chesterfield College. Now, as principal, I know firsthand how further education transforms lives across the UK. Funding cuts are denying our communities of the future they deserve. Our staff and students have sent their own personal message to government with a song. Let's love our colleges.